Go and dance if I'm gonna have myself time. Friendly faces everywhere, I'm a fuck without division. Go and dance if I'm gonna leave my wool behind.
If I'm parking day or night, people spouting out in neighbor.
And all up zap, I'm gonna see if I can't unwind. So come on, dance if I can meet some friends of mine.
Yo, what is up, everybody? This is Beetle5, keeping the beat with South Park, the Stick of Truth. When we last left off, we, have to go and, help the goth kids. Well, first I escaped the alien spaceship, but now we have to help the goth kids. But now we're also being recruited by Kyle and his Elven Kingdom. So, we have a lot of shit. Well, I got a lot of shit to do. So, where to start? I should probably start buffing up more of my stuff. Like, oh, God. See, oh, I need three more friends. Okay, well, I have so many. What am I? What's my quest log? Here we go. So the Goth Forge Alliance with the Goths, and I had to do all that. We'll give a shit about that. That one is important, and then those. All right, so let's go help out Jimmy. I guess talk to the rancher Bill at the local farm, which is up here. Yeah, so I'll go up that way, which is not through the storage juice. Yeah, this way. Okay. I can go in the truck. Huh. Oh, hobo. What's up, bro? Yeah, I'll play rough, bitch. I had to change all my stuff. Oh, I got Jimmy on my team now, huh? Okay, no, wait. That. I want to kill the hobo.
Whatever you can spare.
That's funny. Oh God, I didn't do jack shit. Power cord. No. Hold on. Should be seen as on a weakest enemies while making the party stronger. Let's do that one. And they'll make them sleep. Oh. Fuck. Gently now, put your mind to rest. Did it work? Okay, good. It worked. Okay, I'm like.
Wow, what a terrific target.
I nearly messed that up. Dead. Oh, man. They only sleep for one turn? Okay, it died. And then... death. There we go.
Another feather in my cap.
Nice. Alright, but I need to change everything now. So, we're gonna go... we're gonna take that off. Gonna go with the, no, not the alien pearl, the elf blade, which is totally just a baby master sword, and I'm totally down for that. Remove that, go with the lombo, and then we're gonna go with the remove all. Boom, that would waste time with that. Go with that. That. It's literally just a band outfit. That's literally what it is. It's kind of funny. I had 7 armor reducing attack. Oh no, wait, what does it do already? I want to see what it already does. Gains 50 HP when your buddy attacks. Adds 10 armor, reducing any attacks, and gain defense up when your buddy dies. Adds 4 armor, and gain attack up when your buddy dies. Okay, I guess it's not very helpful because I don't really want my friends to be dying, but whatever. I'll just add extra shit to it. Rage attack, do 5 more damage. I'll add more armor, why not? And then. Rage attack. And then heal 5 HP each turn. I like that one. And then this one. Gain 2 PP when you kill an opponent. Yes, about that. And then for colors, sticking with the blue theme. Because I like me blue. Damn it. Keep hitting wrong shit. Blue feather. Yes, the feather shit. Awesome. Oh, sweet. I'm so down for that color palette. And then. Hell yes. Oh, I can't change the gloves. Alright, that's fine. I'm cool with that color palette. It's all nice and good. And then the modify the elfin blade with 50%. No. Yeah, 50% more damage. And then the elfish sword longbow. Ignore up to 5 armor. And 10% damage. Alright! I am so set to kick ass! Alright, let's go up here and do whatever we gotta do to kick ass. Cause this is where the farm is, I believe. Yep, it is. Cowbell. Hi there, cow. Well, shit.
Oh,
what?
Boy, the cattle ranch. We're here. Excuse us. All right. Hello?
Hey, get off my ranch.
Sorry to bother you, sir. We are elven warriors of the forest. I understand you might have a flute for sale.
You want to buy the flute?
It just so happens I'm a level 10 bard, and a flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
Oh god, not this again! Magical songs of enchantment. How many times are you gonna milk this joke?
A flute is just what I need to play. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of
enchantment. I like how he starts his whole entire sentence magical over. And he sometimes does, and sometimes doesn't.
What I need to play magical songs of magical songs of
Oh, you can't, dude, douches, they don't even let you skip this one. They force you to let him stutter. Oh my god. Holy crap. I can't believe it, there is. Oh, that's so funny.
A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
This is painful. Oh, he said it. Okay.
The only problem is the flute's in the barn, and there's where the crazy cattle are locked up. Damnedest thing I ever saw. Some of the cattle started acting real funny. I tried to calm them down, but they shouted something in German and then tried to kill me.
German?
Well, don't worry, sir. You just need the help from a level 10 bard and his warrior friend. Leave it to us.
All right, if you say so. Here's the keys to the barn.
Wait, that's exactly what the guy... What's with this cow? Oh, I killed it. Alright then. What the hell is with this whole German thing? What's up here? Whoa. But yeah, I mean, the guy on the ship did the exact same thing. What am I supposed to... Oh, man bear pick thing, right, I forgot. I was doing that shit for Al Gore. I want to get to every mission in this game. Supposedly, there's not a lot, so, I mean... I think I could do every one of them.
Alright, cows. It's time to stop misbehaving.
What the fuck?! They're Nazi cows?! Why are there Nazi cows with dynamite straps on them?! Holy crap, that's weird! Alright, I guess I'm doing this. Wow, that does lots of damage. That's a lot of damage. Alright, let's have these fuckers sleep.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Perfect. They're not sleeping. Alright. Oh my god! That is so much damage! Death! And they blow up afterwards, because why the hell not? Bam! Death. They're coming, they're coming. Uh oh! Oh, whoa! It's suicided! It's doing it again? Whoa! Oh my god, that's weird! What the fuck? Okay, I guess I'm taking from fucking cow carcasses. A Nazi armband. Why were there Nazi cows? That's weird. Alright. Where's that flute at? No, not that one. Boom. Burn the hay. Flute! Perfect. Now Jimmy can play with the flute, and he doesn't have to use his ukulele anymore. Hey, I killed your cow, but I also took the flute.
Hey, you did it! You elves were pretty alright! Did you find the
flute? I like how he plays along with elves.
And now my bardic abilities will be greater than ever before.
Cool, dude.
Well, you earned it. See you around.
Alright, you don't even have to pay him for it. Nice.
Done it without you. Where should we go next?
And now Jimmy's my friend. Cool, I doubt that. Alright, but now we gotta do the mission with Stan. That's the one I want to do, at least. I should have been down this way. Yeah, what's down this way? Okay, Al Gore's storage key. Don't have that. Mackie's storage key. Don't have that. Oh, the Chaos Lair! Whoa, shit, what?
You have tripped about a Chaos Alarm, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds.
Oh, will it now?
10, 9,
This ought to be good.
7, 6, 5, 4,
mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1, go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off. Draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
Cool, Butters! Humanity be damned indeed. Alright, fucking you. Hey there, Dougie, your name is? Or General Disarray, I think?
Dougie spoke of you and says you'd make a worthy ally.
That's funny. I'm friends with him. I'm friends with both him and his evil persona. That's hilarious. Oh wow! Look at all this Mysterion sightings. I like how he narrows it down that it can't be Jimmy, Token, Cartman, or Timmy because they're both crippled, black, and fat. That's hilarious. Oh my god. That's funny stuff. Cash. All right. There's dogs and shit in there. Oh wait, what's over here? Cash, I don't need coffee. Alright, climb up here. Oh, there's a Chipokemon. I'll take you. Pokemon! What's up here now? Through the ventilation shaft. Hey there, Mr. Kitty. Die. Oh, indigo die. It's cool. It's always neat when you find a die around here. Oh, let's go over there. Yeah. Boom. Down there. Perfect. Grab that. Squire helmet! What is that? Better check that shit out. It adds, ooh, that could be good. I might wear that instead of this. Let's just remove this real quick. Sweet. I'll even make it blue so it matches. That. All right. And change the gemstone. Yes, that is dope. I like this one. Can I go all the way down? No, I can't. I gotta go back on the roof. Alright. Down we go. What the? I went down! Okay, there we go. That was weird. Alright, so, Chaos Lair, fun shit, extra friend. Always gonna have more of that, because that's what's gonna get me more perks in this game. Well, let's move on now to whatever I gotta do for Stan. So, let's first off, let's switch Stan into the party. And then let's check me the mission. Shioger, travel to Stanmarsh Regis and prepare to do battle with Stan against the Shioger at Stan's house. Oh, we gotta fight Shelly. Oh, that's funny. Alright. Where is Stan house close by? Actually, you know what? Where am I at? Am I here? Store battle. Yeah, you know what? There are some banners I gotta destroy anyway, so I may as well head down this way. It makes sense. Is this the right? Yeah, it is. Where's the banner, then? Oh, here it is. Fuck that. You know what? Somebody in the comments said if I go to Mr. Slave's house, I could get him as a summon. So I may as well do that. And Jesus, too. Although, I don't know where the church is, so I guess I gotta find
that. Can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
Well, if it's what I think it, yeah, Mr. Slay's package, hilarious. If it's what I think it is, dude, then I'm pretty sure both of you would use it for the same purposes. So, I don't really think you have to go and return that. Don't lie to me while I loot your shit. It's in your bedroom. Oh, cool, Mr. Slave and Big Gay Al. Nice. Alright. So there's not really anything interesting here. Alright, so I guess if I go do his thing, he'll let me be a summon. Sorry, he'll be one of my summons. And then I gotta find Jesus at some point, wherever he's at. Oh god, you know, the hardest thing in life is finding Jesus. God knows what you do when you can't find Jesus.
Is there... Ahoy, Maplebeard.
Oh yeah, Kyle. Ike is fucking Maplebeard. Where is... Oh, the banner. There's... Destroyed a human banner place at the kids' park. Where is the... Oh, it's up there. I see. Alright, fuck that. Alright, and then the She-Ogre. Find a place to hunt down moldy sausages. All right. There's also, I forgot I'm doing stuff for Jim. I forgot I have so many side missions involved that I can kind of do a mix match of different things right now. You know what? I haven't been to the Kenny's house before. Let's go to Kenny's house. All right. We got. And hey, Karen! Look at you.
Oh, hey.
Karen's adorable.
My sister, the princess, texted me about you. She thinks you're cute.
Oh, that's nice. No, she's adorable, Karen. And the whole episode where Kenny protects her at when he's at the school. Why is her pubes in the fridge? Hi, Mrs. McCormick.
Sorry to hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic.
Yeah, I bet they are. But they won't bother you anymore. All right, let's go to Kenny's room with all the bitches on this wall. I love Kenny's room. All right. Whoa, he's got his Mysterion costume. Alright, take all that. Oh god, no, his purity ring! that was funny from the Jonas Brothers episode. All the rat poison on his floor. Alright. Alright, well, nice seeing you, Karen. Okay, so there was something over here I was supposed to kill me using the bait. I believe. Yeah, right over here. So, this thing, I think? Yeah, okay, moldy sausage. Oh, the dog! Get fucked! Alright, let's see what Stan can do.
This is getting out of hand.
Not really, it just started. It has no armor too, so it should be pretty easy to kill. Bam! Ass kickings. Alright. Whoa! Damn, Stan! You do good stuff. Bad mangy mutt. Whoa! Why is it fucking me? Ew! Alright. Eat Lombo, bitch. Nice. Alright, what are some abilities you can do, Stan? Disc of Might. Holds a deadly disc as a target. The disc can chain to random targets. And spinning sword slot to hits multiple foes. Alright, what about Mark for Death? What does that do? Oh, sweet!
Go get him, boy.
Sparky! Nice! I think that's his name, right? Pretty sure that's the name of Stan's dog? I don't know. Alright, dead. Oh, rabid bite.
You hit like my grandpa.
Gotcha. I don't think your grandpa's really hitting people these days, dude. He's in a wheelchair. Bam! This dog could be dead in no time. Oh. Alright, and then one more hit from me and it'll be dead. Get fucked. Ready for the ultimate slice! Boosh! Damn right, Stan! Total ponage. I'm keeping Stan with me from now on. Dude, Stan's the best. He is super awesome. Alrighty. So I guess now we go keep going this way, and we should run past Stan's house. No, that's Kyle's house. Wait a minute, can I open up Kyle's garage? No, I gotta go into his house and go up to his room and get his key. Or just anywhere in his house, because I haven't really been in his house yet. I've only been in his backyard. Where's Sheila? Sheila Broflosky? Dreidel. I love how everything is themed for everybody's houses. Like you can find Jewish stuff in Kyle's house. That's just funny. Where is Sheila Broflosky? Alright, Kyle's room. What's he got in here? Oh, it's Chewbacca mask. Nice.
I guess that's cool.
I guess so too. I told you. I don't really understand why I've been collecting underpants, but for some reason I have been collecting underpants, so. I don't really know. What about Ike's room? Well, actually, Ike's room wasn't really in newer episodes. Broflosky garage key. Perfect. Okay. Barbarian wig. Alright. I really want to friend Ike. I wish I could friend Ike. I love Ike. Ike's chewy tobacco! Nice. Mr. Hanky construction set and soap on a rope. I love these. I love these so much. Alrighty. So. We're done here. And Stan's house is just the next one over. So we can just go right over to Stan's. Where's your wife at, Gerald? Alright. There are 32 Pokemon in throughout the game. I've found most of them already, I think. Oh shit. Okay, what? Oh yeah, we're about to go in there.
Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely.
Yeah, sure, bro. I'll let them know.
Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the She-Ogre.
All right, let's do it. Let's kick Shelly's ass.
Give me back my iPhone, demon.
You little turd.
I've brought help. Let's see you try and take us both.
Oh God. Okay. Jesus. All right.
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre.
I like how she's named She-Ogre. That's funny. No armor, period. I'm gonna kick her in her non-existent nuts. She's immune. Because she's got no balls! Bravo! That's amazing! Oh my god! Beautiful.
Die, you disgusting wench.
Disgusting wench. Rage of the Monthlies. No, not the month. Oh god. That's pretty funny. Rage of the Monthlies. Get fucked. Oh man, she has for no armor. She's got high defense. Let's see what happens. Mash A and then press X. Sweet! And a bleeding effect too. The Red Death?
You hit like my grandma.
Okay, so she... Oh my god! Whoa! Chill the fuck out! You punched crazy! Take this, bitch! Cherry Bomb! No! Oh my fucking god! No! That's fucked right up. I need to save me. Alright. What do I do? Let's try this. At least that does more damage now. It didn't used to do that much damage. Okay, hold on. Damn it! Okay. I need to save me, and at some point I gotta get Stan back up. But my life is a little more important, sorry to say, Stan. Alright. Okay. I'm almost there. I can beat her. Damn it! That hurts so hard! And I can't block the second hit! I don't have the time to get Stan back up. I need to save myself. I'll kill her though. I block way too fucking early. Oh god, she does so much damage. It hurts. Cookies, please! In my mouth! Alright. One more hit, we'll do it. Oh no, not Rage of the Monthlies. Damn it! Ah, god, keep fucking it up. Alright, that's it. You're done. Get out of here, Shelly. Jesus Christ, what an ass kicking.
Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice after yet.
Like how my wound just healed up instantly right there. Saw that.
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
Sweet. Awesome. I'll keep it staying with me from now on because I like how he works. Alright, what to do now? Well, I still have to do the whole goth kid thing. I guess I may as well go and take care of Mr. Slave's package while destroying banners around the neighborhood. Where's Mr. Slave's? Okay, right there. Big Cave Jindo hunting. I gotta do shit down there too. There's also a flag down this way. Destroy the human banners placed by Kevin Stoley. What, Kevin is part of the humans too? I haven't even seen him. I guess, I mean, if his house is there, I may as well visit. Sure is a lot of walking. Hey there, I remember talking to you.
You're getting popular. Right. I need to get in on that.
Good for you. You're not really. Oh, wow, I forgot Jimmy's house. Oh, God, I got fucked up. That's funny. Get rid of that. Jester cap. I don't think I'll be wearing that because I kind of like my squire helmet. I think it looks badass, but whatever. What is that, Butters? Whose house is this? Okay. Cool. I guess I'm not doing that again.
School is canceled. Taco Bell rules.
All right, I forgot because the Taco Bell is fucking getting made. Right. What? Okay. Where the hell is Kevin Stooley's house? It's right here. Sort of. Okay. Well. Oh, it's the next house over. Boom, get rid of that. Let's go in his house, just because. I don't think I went into his house before. Oh, no. I must have been to his house at this point, because that drawer got opened. Ah, the Grave Sisters! Of course, how amazing. Shoot air out of their vaginas. Oh, Lord. What? Okay. All right. Hey there, Kevin.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns.
Who is the captain?
The captain is my mom.
Oh.
She can't go outside when she's at home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder. It's my dad's iPad, too. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
Well, that's cool. I have to go find Jesus anyway, so best place would be to start at the church. Vulcan around. That's funny. Fine. Oh, okay. Stoli's parents' bedroom key. Maybe he'll give me his parents' bedroom key after I find his iPad for him. Though I'm not sure why his parents' bedroom key would be so interesting to enter. And I just realized my hat is not the correct shade of blue. Now it is. There we go. Want it to match a little better. I can't have the same shade of blue as Stan, otherwise I'm gonna be copying him. Kids can't do that. We can't copy each other in this shit. That's uncool. Alright, so I guess then... The church! Alright, so let's just go up to the church. Might as well. Oh, hold on. Oh, wait. Fucking... How do I... Oh, that's how. R, okay. Very perfect. Dope! Yeah, it's hilarious, Stan, I know. What's going on up there? Oh, wait, there's a thingy mabobber in here. I remember. So now I can get that backpack. Hey there, Kevin, I'm right in your room! Fucking, how funny that would be. There's just TP right into his bedroom. He's like, hey, I was just here. Alright, so... To find Jesus! It's switch away. Oh, I went too far. It's up the road. And then to the left. Police station. Haven't been there yet. Oh, let's get that shit. Dope. Just one power potion. Hey there, girl. No, I can't talk to you. Alright. Oh, another thingy unlocked. And fuck that banner. Go to the church to see if I can find Jesus. Jesus! You here, bud? Or the father, maybe? Oh, yes. On the cross, we love Jesus. Wow, that's cool. Okay. Oh, no, I want to go through the door, but I see this one's got the yellow handle, so. Alright, let's raid the priest's office. Because that's only everything I've ever wanted to do in my life. Faith, plus one! I've added plus one to my faith. Alright, well, I guess Jesus isn't here, so. Whatever, let's look for the iPad. He said it was outside, so. Ah! iPad! Perfect. What's down this way? Oh, another banner. Sweet. Oh, it's Stark's Pond. Okay. It's up here. I just like exploring shit. Oh, another kindergarten. I forgot about you.
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Well, I guess you'd be lost forever. But that serves you right for hiding in places you don't think people would ever find you in. What are you trying to play? Hide and seek or something? Well, you're fucking crazy.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Yeah, I'm used to that already, Stan. Not a big deal. But what's it? Oh, another man-bear pig satellite. Oh.
Sweet.
I'm gonna fuck off, rats. Alright. Guess I'm going, Whoa. Oh, no. It's Zelda Lost Woods. Is that what this is? Oh, shit! Wolves! Oh, no. I'm totally stuck in Zelda Lost Woods.
Let's go, dude.
God, the fucking move is just—it's just great.
You hit like my grandpa.
You fuck like my grandpa. All right, all right, all right. Wow, it's even sort of Zelda-sounding music in a sense. All right, let's get these wolves over here. Mangy wild dog. Damn. And then Stan should be able to do his thingy. Yep, that's what I wanted. Oh no. Oh wait. Oh, so his attacks do affect a wider range. What I was trying to do was a sword, super sword swing thing. Oh god, they're picking the shit out of Stan here. Damn, I gotta help Stan. Alright. It's alright, Stan. I got you, buddy. You're all good. You have some snacky cakes. Perfect. I'll kill the one in the back here. Oh, give me a break! Alright. Time to fuck you up. Oh, the last dog. What? What? Die! Alright, that's it. No, enough of you. No! I need to kill these things fast. Fuck. Alright, I'm okay. Then we'll use. Ah! Shit! I need a power potion. Gimme. No, not that power. Ah, fuck! That power potion. No need to use the big one. No need to waste that. Let's use this one more time. Here we go. Death! Oh my god, don't howl! Don't. Son of a bitch, it howled again! I need to weaken this one. There we go. Now, when Stan does his.
Oh, come on.
Fuck balls. Once I take a potion again. Wow, wolf dogs suck, man. These are not fun enemies. Alright. Let's do this again.
Let's see you stop this!
And it. Alright, cool. It didn't howl. Okay, it bled out. Awesome. Well, son of a bitch. Those guys were not fun to. Although, in a sense, I gained a lot of experience.
Haven't we been here before?
Probably, but I'm not fucking with these dogs again. Get away! No! Damn it! Ooh!
Don't be starting shit with us!
Shit! I got screwed. What does that mean? What does it mean to be screwed? Oh, I gotta check this out. What does this mean? Automatically die after a set number of turns. What? That's bad.
Can I just take my turn?
Strips buffs from your primary target while taunting all foes, forcing them to attack you without special. No, why the hell would I ever want to do this?
What is the hold up?
The hold up is I'm trying to formulate a strategy to save our asses. This sucks. Stan's gonna die and I'm just royally effed. Alright, that's good. He doesn't have much longer. Stan's gonna get pretty boned soon. I can't get boned. If I get boned, it's over. Health potion, give me that shit, please. Thank you. I'm gonna aim for the back dog here. Can I? I can't particularly aim with Stan. But he's gonna summon more. So fucking hell. I hate this. This is a bad time. Let's get the one in the back here. Alright. Just one at a time. Oh fuck, he's dead! Well, I guess I can revive him. In a sense. Let's get you back up, Stan. I know I have some tacos on me. What, they at the very bottom? Tacos? Here we go. Hey, it's the little mighty taco! Oh god, I need to get out of this fight. This is a bad time right now. Shit, here it comes again. You're not screwing Stan again! I can't multi-hit these guys, unless Stan can multi-hit.
You got a health potion on you?
I do, actually, and I'm gonna give you one. And I'm gonna try and skip your turn if possible by doing. Oh my god, I have to attack! I'm gonna swap buddies actually. Let's try that.
Next!
Yeah.
Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we can do.
Alright, hold on. Damn it! Alright, what I wanna do is hit that one. Actually, now that I think about it, it only made sense to do that when Stan was here. Whatever. Oh, let's do that. Whatever that is. Professor Chaos.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Oh my god. Oh. No, I need to do something that was damaging. Whatever. Oh, it ran off. But. Oh. But it's gonna summon more, is it? No, it won't. I could kill it here. Die!
I hope we didn't hurt you, man.
Wow, Butters with Professor Chaos now? With all those abilities I could do? That's amazing. Okay, well, I have to stop here before I run into another goddamn wolf fight. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to leave a comment over those I should play in the future. And I will see you guys next time. Laters! Ooh, new methods.